that's gotten a lot of attention on CBS42.com. Water discolored in a local creek in West Jefferson County.
Now that water is discharged from a local underground mining plant. CBS 42 News reporter Cameron Edgeworth is live in studio tonight. Cameron, there's a local agency testing that water right now.
That's right, Sherry. And this purple tinted water caused concerns after these pictures surfaced yesterday. Now, this is what the water looks like today. The Black Warrior Riverkeeper is collecting samples to determine if that coal mining plant is following state regulations.
Community members concerned after purple tinted water is spotted at Coal Creek off Alliance Road Tuesday.
I've seen a lot of different colors. I've not seen purple yet. I was hoping to see it in person, but I'm also glad that I didn't get to see it in person because we don't want to see that color water going into a tributary or the river.
Nelson Brook with the Black Warrior Riverkeeper collecting samples Wednesday to determine if the level of chemicals in the water that discharged from the Prospect mining plant is safe.
The coal mine added potassium permanganate to their discharge to get excess iron levels under control.
According to the Alabama Surface Mining Commission, the mining company legally added the chemical to the water to lower iron levels, but heavy rains Monday forced the water to discharge before the chemical finished reacting to the iron, causing the purple water. A Surface Mining Commission spokesperson says the chemical is used to disinfect water and poses no risk to people or wildlife.
We're going to get the analysis done at the lab, and we're going to do some research into the use of that chemical and what that means for a receiving stream.
Brooks says the lab results for that water should be available next week. Reporting live in the studio, Cameron Edgeworth, CBS 42 News. Local coverage you can count on.
Cameron, thank you.